One man died after crashing into a tree on the Interstate 70 in Howard County this morning. Police say the tree fell onto the interstate at Marriottsville Road around midnight. The driver of the Lincoln MKZ hit the tree. The vehicle spun and then was hit by a Chevy Tahoe. The driver of the Lincoln died at the scene. The driver of the Tahoe was taken to the hospital for treatment. Eastbound I-70 is now back open after it was closed for about 4 hours. Katie Johnston, 4WJZ.com.